Single unit. He's single unit. He's crawling like a snail because the rest of his train is probably still in New Yard. And he makes his way up here. And when I got here, I saw a CP-119. So the only train I missed was CPKC-119. Didn't see the front of the train, but saw the rest of the train, plus the DPU, which was 8619 CW. And I heard on the radio that the leader of 119 was a CW also, 85, 85. The lead unit of 119 was 8563, I think. But it had nothing interesting, so I don't really care. Yeah, here he comes. He's throttling up. Indication to leave town. A767 East. He's coming closer, closer, and closer. Okay, how come he's throttling back? What's taking... Or no, he's throttling up. He should be leaving town right now. I don't know if he's done his fueling or is he just, I don't know. But there's another eastbound in town. I don't know how long it's going to take for him to get up here. Oh well. Date is April 1st, 2024. First day of April. Came faster than I thought. The volume on my scanner. Yeah, I did miss a 119, but I'm catching 104. Plus there's a 112 in town. Mention I heard on the radio on what the 119's leader is. It's a CW, an 8500 series CW. So it was nothing interesting. Not to mention I had 8500 leading 112 last month. And yeah. Is he deep down the tracks already? That's a KCS-8.
767
East, clear signal, current river north track. Clear signal, current river north track. He's out of here.
7 East, preferring cautionary limit. North track, special PWO, dipping south.
Departing cautionary limits. Here he goes. He's out of here. He's out of here. The Deep should be in full throttle right now. Which is a KCS-EMD. .4137.
CPU, all right, 4732. Or 4137.
I'm just a little tired, but oh well.
Yeah, he's out of here. CW, just regular power, nothing interesting on this road. What's the deep? The rear deep. DPU, all right, 8612.
There she goes. Here comes 104. That last eastbound I caught was 112. This is 104. He's going to be having a meet with 113 at Current River. I don't know how long this guy is, but here he comes. Gevo. Gevo and possibly a KCS SD70 Ace. Has a deep. Or not deep, a second unit. He's got two engines up front. And a possible DPU in the middle or back. One of the two. But he's kind of going a little bit quicker. 93, what is it? 9371. Here he comes. Yeah, it looks like he is a KCS EMD with him also, and yeah. He'll say he has all three engines with him, so I'd say two engines up front and a mid-deep in the middle. Mid-deep. Watch the rest of 113, or 104. Yeah, it's intermodals. Thank you. He's a long one too.
Tester 5122.78 3 4 4 2 no alarm. 1 2 2.7.
Note the defect detector to the east. 113's cleared the defect detector. Next thing you know, you'll be calling Kern River. The downside is there's a CSX unit as a mid DPU on 113. The downside is if I'm blocked by 113, which is fucking 104 here. I mean, let's not get worried about it just yet. So he's not even here yet. I still don't know how long this 104 is, but yeah. As I was saying earlier, the last eastbound that I caught was 112. This train here is 104. I thought that last eastbound was 104 for some reason, but this guy is 104. The last eastbound was 112. Not to mention 112 Mets, 113 and Boker, and yeah. I don't know how long of a train he's got here, but oh well. Time will only tell. Well, there's no deep in the middle just yet. It's not there just yet. So time will only tell in the deep. The mid deep or rear deep, whatever. Oh, I think I can see the deep down there. I can see exhaust fumes. Okay. No, I don't see it just yet. Oh well. He's gonna be crawling like a snail, especially if 113 is a spit away. And yeah. This is 104. 104 originates from Vancouver, British Columbia, and terminates in Vaughan, Ontario. On this April 1st, 2024, Michael Strachan, 1980 on YouTube. Is this sucker. So yeah, not to mention rent for another meat. Train meat plus horn power, alright. Not to mention he's got a CSX.
42 left. Clear signal 2 block and at Current River.
He called clear 2 Current River. I'm not. Yeah, it was on road channel 2 instead of road channel 1. Normally when I hear... Now he cleared at. It's called clear at. It's on road channel 1. Run 1 and 2. Clear of the diamonds, so...
Let's get today off.
They are clear of the diamond now.
It's a work of 3 day, man. No days off.
That's 4 weeks of taking an extra day off.
I don't know how fast 113 is going to be coming in, but he's just going by Current River right now. As 104 pulls up to the switch of Current River. his tail end has cleared the diamond, so I assume he's gonna have it. I assume he's gonna have a DPU at the back. He should have a deep at the back, and yeah. So don't complain to shit. He's sort of quickening his pace right now, and yeah. If I haven't seen the deep just yet, then I'd say the deep on 104 must be located all the way at the back of the train. Yeah. Three trains today, although I did catch one but didn't videotape it, and that being said was 119. Missed the front of 119 but saw his deep. It was 86.19. And I heard on the radio that 119's leader was 85.63, I think. So it was nothing interesting. Missed the front of 119, but saw the deep, but didn't videotape 119. So, did miss 119, but only missed one train, but that's okay. It had nothing interesting anyways, and not to mention it's only one train, and yeah. That's what I was saying in the first scene, yeah. 13 should not be far off, especially if he called Current River. Well, I thought I heard him. I got my eyes open for 113 whenever he gets here. And his second unit's going to be a KCSA 4400. Lead unit, he has 44AC, 89.42, and 45 something. I forgot the number of the second unit. And CSX 870 is the mid deep, and yeah. Yeah, he's got a fairly long load with him. Man, he's long. Man, he's a long one. Got a monster load for him for sure. He's fast, or he's slow. Oh, I think I hear 113 coming. I think
8942 West.
Yard guys calling.
Another bay operation. This is the 8942 West. Go ahead.
These guys just got off the phone. Yeah, they're on the problem line. They want to.
Certainly, we'll give him a call back. Thanks a lot, 8942.
He's gone. Oh, he's stopping. Come on, where's his tail end? Oh, there's his tail end deep, which is located all the way down there. What is the tail end deep? What is that, a CN unit? No, it's only a KCSG, but I think. Let me zoom in. Not too late, it's already out of the frame. Oh well.
Man,
how long is this guy? How much further is this deep? It's getting warmer today. Maybe it should stay for a little while longer. I'm not 100% sure. least long.
Holy Jesus.
Oh,
wait.
42 West. Yeah, I guess you're having trouble with that light westward on the north track at the PR or interlocking. That is correct. So I just need the estimate permit to check that signal. Status would be lined up and locked up and then get the re-request that signal for you.
89,
20. From engineer Roper T, drop the signal on the north track at the Port Arthur interlocking. Over.
CN.
Hey,
Whoa, there's 113. Look at that, a CN unit. The N unit as a rear DPU. He's got a CN unit as a rear DPU on this, on him. Alright, awesome. Alright, CN DPU, alright. Now we just got 113 passing us. Let's walk down to where those grain cars are. One
paper, and you got a couple of packs.
Trying to say something, and my radio's just.
It's non-required. Yeah.
My radio is just very noisy. He keeps interrupting me. Jesus Christ. Trying to get to see if I can get a better angle of the CN or the CSX engine. I got an idea. This way. Yeah, there goes 112. Heading her going east. I had a meet with 113. I was hoping that 104 was gonna clear for me to see that CSX engine. Yeah. What time is it now? 3:25 p.m. This 113 is about 2 hours late. Normally he's one around the world. One of my buddies in Messenger sent a video to the group, but I can't look at it right now because I'm too busy videotaping this guy. Now this guy's calling like a snail. Because he's still waiting on CN to set the signal for him. Yeah, he's got a CSX ES44AH number 870, I think. I'm not sure if I remember the number of that CSX engine correctly. Not 100% sure, but oh well. Yeah, that's a great way to start the month off with a train meet plus a foreign power with a CSX, and yeah. Wait, is he there already? I can't see the fucking bush in the way. Fucking tree in the way, bro. recording. How's he talking to your mail?
Yeah, sure, I'll call the farming right now.
Oh, there's a CSX engine. Number 870. I wonder if that's the one on that one wall that I missed last week. I saw it from outside the window and while I was at my placement, but I didn't get a chance to take a picture or video of it. I was bummed out, but I'm getting a CSX engine right now. This ought to be cool. Look at this. Look at that. CSX. DPU, alright. Awesome. I can't remember. Last time I caught a CSX. Clear signal at Port Arthur. Alright. 870. DPU, alright. CSX, DPU, alright. Look at that. CSX. Ever cool. CSX DPU, alright. Zone 113. Awesome. That's a great way to start the month off. Look at all the empty well cars. The rest of the well cars are loaded. It looks like the back might be empty well cars. He's just crossing the diamond right now as he heads into town. And 104 had a CN Gevo as a DPU all right at the back. And yeah, very neat. He's going quick. He's going fast as he enters town. Last time I caught a CSX unit, he was the last CSX unit I caught was trailing second on a 113 back in November of last year. That was the last time I caught a CSX unit. Yeah. It's April now, and last month, March, was definitely full of all kinds of different rare catches. All tons of different rare catches. I've been catching a lot of interesting catches lately, and yeah. Yeah, very cool. He's quickening his pace a little bit as he heads into town, westbound, and yeah. How long is this guy? He's really long. Kind of longer than the 104. 104 was a fair sized train, thankfully, and 113 looks like it's going to be longer than 104. Yeah. Here comes the loads at the back. He had a shit ton of empty cars. A shit ton of empty intermodal cars, and yeah. I wonder if this is the end right here. And yeah, there's the end up there. Cool. And there she goes, heading west into town and to her final destination in Montreal, Quebec. And on to the next train scene. If not, this will wrap it up and end it. Here comes the next scene. Roll it.